I mean, this is weird. I don't know if I'm getting too out there with this, but I've been speaking to a number of friends who I've said, have you ever noticed, like, everyone has experienced where you search for, you know, Adidas running shoes or whatever on Google, and then suddenly you go on Facebook, you go on YouTube, and everything coming at you is Adidas running shoes. Or whatever you might be looking for. I shouldn't have mentioned that, Brent. But now what I've been seeing is sometimes I just think of something and then it seems to appear in ads or whatever on the internet. It's very strange.
That's the activation of the semi-telepathic interface.
And by calling it semi-telepathic, that sounds very out there and very, you know, supernatural. But this is basically, it's got so much data about my activity on the internet and my day-to-day use of a phone, a computer, or whatever, that it can basically, to some degree of accuracy, predict what I'm going to do. And that's a known logical pattern, you said.
Right? That's what I mean by semi-telepathic, is that it picks up on what's called your inference. So your inference is, I have X amount of Nike shoes. I generally buy my shoes at this time. I have this shoe on now. I've complained about this shoe X amount of times. I've expressed like about this shoe X amount of times. The probability of what might be the next shoe that I'm going to buy.
And I'm also convinced that it's listening through the phone, even when you're not on the phone.
Especially if you have like a modern smartphone with Siri, where the microphone always activated, like your Siri mic is always on and listening. So and that's why people have been scared about it, because the wrong people have been trying to use it and explain it and extrapolate it.
Amazing number of people in the chat are saying me too, yes, all that kind of stuff. So people are experiencing this.
That's Tyler. That's what the Tyler communication system does. It's a communication system, and those people you're kind of seeing it and they're kind of seeing it. It's such an advanced communication system, it almost seems godly at first.
Yeah.
It really does. You know, but it's not. It's a really advanced system, and because neutrinos exist in everything, okay, like you and I learned at Fermi Labs, neutrinos exist in everything. They're always being bombarded through the Earth, right?
From the sun,
from the sun, and then they're putting them in particle accelerators and then controlling them and isolating them. It's all around us now. So that's what I mean by the data, is it's all around us now. It's in our phones, it's in our computers, it's in our phone lines, it's in our electrical grids, it's everywhere. It's in our lasers and missiles. And if it wanted to destroy us, it would already be very easy.